Two words.
Second family. My favorite RIUDL experience was watching my debater, Genesis Sanchez, win for the first time. I've witnessed her transform as a debater from her freshman year in the league, and it's such a wonderful transformation to have seen. And it's great because it reminds me of my time in the RIUDL and how I grew as a debater and how I became a better writer because of debate and a better public speaker. And it's so nice to watch that same change.